Matt Benke with ProPack Solutions. The Better Pack family of gum tape machines include the Better Pack 555E series. We've got the Better Pack 555ESA and the Better Pack 555ES. Gum tape has an advantage over all other box closing methods. The water-activated glues on gum tape create a natural permanent bond with the carton fibers and has the ability to absorb cardboard and warehouse dust. Gum tape offers a secure seal that will show evidence if someone tampers with the carton during shipment. Gum tape is not affected by hot or cold environments. Only 2 pieces are needed per carton. Tape machines will always stay in the same place, unlike tape guns that seem to walk off. The BP555ES offers triple brush moistening, an adjustable top heater, a large 64-ounce water bottle, self-oiling and maintaining guillotine cutting shears, and a safety interlock switch to disable the machine if the cover is lifted. The BP555E series are the only UL-listed tape machines on the market. The keypad offers from 6 to 45 inches in lengths and 3-inch increments. You have a repeat key, a doubler key, a random key, plus and minus keys that will add and subtract a half inch to each of these links each time they're pressed. The off-on switch is right here on the side of the machine. When you turn it on, you'll hear it beep. When you receive your tape machine, you'll have a manual that comes with it, and you'll also be able to register for warranty online. To load the tape, you'll open up the covers. Make sure your tape guides are in the slots to the width of your tape. You'll drop in your roll of tape, bring the leading edge of the tape around the white roller, and then pull back towards the front of the machine and feed it between the upper tape plate and the lower tape plate. When you first get your machine, you'll need to set the temperature on the heater. I would turn it about 2/3 of the way open. The Better Pack top heaters will create a zone of heat at the tip of the brushes. As tape passes, the hardened dried glues will be reactivated. One of the ways to handle the tape is to cup it. By cupping the tape, you can keep the gummy stuff off your fingers. When you get ready to seal a box, you'll take the length of the box, add 6 inches, and go to the next highest number. In this case, we have an 8 plus 6 is 14 plus 1 is 15. The repeat button will give the same length as last time. This is building boxes from the flat. Better packages offer several options for the Better Pack 555. This is the tape aerial. What this will do is put a crease down the tape in the center and shoot it over a box. It snaps on the front. And now you can use your tape machine sideways. Better Packages also offers a foot treadle. By pressing this foot treadle, it'll act like the repeat button and give you the last length dispensed. For ultimate security, the optional code taper number 6 allows you to print messages on the tape as it is dispensed. You can print date codes, expiration dates, shift codes, logos, and special messages.